always forget how bad this thing is as far as like sensitivity wise.
I'd like to try it.
It's so bad. I'm not even gonna get a kill with it.
Next time we see it pop up, I'll try and run and grab it.
That's fine. Well, I survived at least. I didn't get a kill with it, but I survived. Oh, Pandora, why? I needed to reload that whole time. That's why I was just running after Mr. Perps. That's his name, Mr. Perps. Mr. Perps. Yeah, he's pretty fucking good to just to be with our score per minute. That's what's amazing to me. Like that. Now he's using an ASM-1 with rapid fire, advanced rifling on a stock. There's no reason he should be in this lobby though, 100%.
We're winning this fight.
Doing it for a friend, probably.
I guess, or he's got a friend with him like I have you with me. Unless your score per minute's close to mine, which it could be. Mine's not that good. It's no Michael. Michael's almost up to 300. Which is fucking nuts. It's 3 kills per minute. And you know. Ah! Bitch. Got him. Got him again.
Nice.
Oh, long shot.
Nice. God, who's shooting me?
Maru.
Oh.
Got him.
Nice, thank God. Oh, God damn it!
Got that person too. Whoever exploded.
I can't help it! Understandable. Man, how are we running out of time? I need to step this shit up. Got him. That was a Johnson shot.
A new emblem. Supply truck. Fist. Nothing.
He actually has less hours played than me.
Yeah.
He's got 116 hours played with 38,000 multiplayer kills ready. I'm at 9,600. His KDR is 1.56.
Does it play anything else?
I guess not. I don't know how he has less time played than me and has over 700 more matches than me. That seems wrong. I don't believe you. You have 2 accounts, I bet. I would put some serious cash on that.
How would having 2 accounts?
Because you got good at the game with 1 account and then you switched accounts.
So you're
familiarized with all the maps, you're familiarized with all of everything.
That you super buff your score the moment you started. Okay.
Yeah, there's delay. There's always going to be delay on Twitch, man.
Until we get fiber.
Yeah.
And even then, there'll probably still be a second or two. Not that that'll really fucking matter at that point.
Yeah, really. Also, where I'm playing Call of Duty, there could be delay with that as well. Mm-hmm. I don't check every chance I get.
Kill confirmed.
I might have to put toughness back on to deal with this guy. Or he's on our team. Oh, this is gonna be a joke.
Collect dog tags to confirm kills.
Mm-hmm. Wow. That sucks. This is gonna be horrible.
have the lead.
Alright, I'm just gonna run and not fire my
Oh, gun. You don't know this map, do you?
No, I don't.
I love this map. It's one of the new ones. It's one of my favorites. Or not new, new. The last DLC. Is this fucking serious? Alright. It's the last DLC's... One of the last DLC maps. I liked them all, though.
There's a lot of bullshit places to hide.
Yeah, there is.
I see our teammates using some of them.
Yeah, there. Kill confirmed. Wow.
If I could kick them to reveal them on the map, I would.
I believe there's 4 speakeasies in this game, not including mine.
I just don't know what kind of gun. I don't know what gun I ultimately want to use.
Maybe you haven't found it yet. Shit.
Definitely not thrilled about swing.
Not too happy with it as well.
I don't see how swing. The speed that it needs.
Shit!
I'm kinda like Funhouse said something about Black Ops 3 that made me a little more rebalanced my interest in it.
Oh yeah?
They compared it to a Titanfall without having mechs. So like you have a pilotable mech thing at some point in the level.
I don't know if that's gonna be multiplayer though. That might be like the Goliath.
Yeah.
We've lost the lead. I'm doing bad.
That or like I think they said like the characters seem to be cyborgs, and that's appealing.
I know that's true because there's at one point where a chick takes off her glove, it's a mechanical hand. And then it turns into a fucking, like, little minigun. And I was like, what?
You know, it's kind of like, I dig some cyborg stuff, so if we're, like, playing Ghost in the Shell, you know, fight simulator, I'm okay with that. That's probably, like, whenever I stream it, that's probably what I'll call it.
Fair enough.
Ghost in the Shell simulation game. Simulation game.
Okay, what the fuck? A, we're losing. How?
I need to.
B, I can't find anybody.
Yeah, that's. I'm just running around aimlessly because I don't know where I am.
It's a big circle with a circle in the middle.
Oh god, there's a guy just laid on the ground and I just stared at him.
Well.
My mind is wandering on other things.
And he should feel bad.
I do.
Not you, him. I'm not seeing, like, one or two people I'm running into. Kill
confirmed. I saw someone and they ran too fast away.
Alright, I know you're over here. I've seen your little blip. There you are. Get off the ground, bitch.
Oh, yeah. Same thing. He got up to shoot me right as you jumped into his
body. I was like, no, sir. My buddy alone.
Oh, I saw a pink one. Oh, there's another one. Oh, God, he got me.
That's a dogfight. That should have been a dogfight. We're both in the air. Come on. Was that not? No, it wasn't a dogfight. Fuck you, game. Don't step in the yellow. She hurts. It's like the mid-map thing.
Sir, start fracking. They were right. The water supply is contaminated. We're all gonna die.
Pretty much. Contaminated enough that if you stand in it, you die. That's rough, man.
Yeah.
There's no coming back from that. Interesting.
Where's all this coming from? The water purification center, sir.
Fallout 1 all over again.
Our UAV is online.
Dude, I am so bad at jumping and shooting. I'm never gonna get diamond for this. That's so sad.
Do you try to aim down your iron sights when you jump and shoot?
Yeah.
I'd say abandon that.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I'd say try to just hit fire it when you jump and shoot.
Jump and shoot, man.
Jump and shoot, man.
Come on, where you at? Where you at? Where you at? There you are.
I think unless you do the hovering mechanic, you can hold in the air.
I haven't really watched people, so I really don't. I don't know how they're doing it. It's not something I'd ever think I'd care about. Until, you know, I want the diamond skin on my ASM1.
Oh.
And that's the last thing I need to do. You have to get all the challenges for it.
So, like diamond? Like metal? Or just...
It's blinged out, has a bunch of diamonds on it.
Oh,
looks
okay.
Like Lil Jon's gun.
Okay.
You do need Xbox Live to get camos for your guns, because they're online challenges. You can't get them in single player. Yeah, I don't know if that's gonna work either. I didn't get a hit marker at all doing that. With this specific gun, anyway.
Oh,
it's all itchy. This is crazy that we're not even coming close to the kills. Or kill confirms. Unless they're just getting an eyes and so are we.
I think it is. They group up in weird spots. They're staying together, so they're...
Yeah.
We're exchanging blows pretty equally. Kingslayer. Oh, God.
System hack. Fuck. Enemy HUDs have been disabled. Friendly missile strikes in now.
Kill turn dead.
We've lost control. Kill confirmed.
Fuck. Kill dead, kill dead, kill dead, kill dead. Kill dead. This guy's 30 and 11.
Kill confirmed.
No!
Damn it,
I gave him a dogfoot. Alright, C-Mank, thanks for dropping by, brother. You have a good one. Really appreciate it.
Yeah, come back.
Please do. More than one.
I like to think that I just killing by those three or two people I killed and getting killed by the third I helped us.
Is very true.
Friendly UAV above.
I hate getting in fights. I wish this guy would quit breathing in the microphone. You doll. I hate going for challenges. Because I do the stupidest shit. Like, instead of just playing like I would normally play, I'm like, I gotta do this. I gotta do it this way. I have to jump and try to shoot everybody.
Wrong with that.
Damn, this is a close fucking match, dude. Holy balls.
Enemy UAV online.
Oh, I hate when it grabs something and climbs for you. That throws off everything.
Oh, God.
God, we're tied. Ah!
Damn it.
No! No, we're losing! No!
No!
Our UAV is online!
Clutch 10 second UAV! 2 kills! No! I died! Fuck!
Oh.
So close! I appreciate it, C-Mate. You have a good night, brother. God! So damn close! Did you get your 3 wins yet, by the way?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, did you?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna vote green band. Oh, yay. Worthless crates. My favorite. So I normally run toughness. No, I don't. I always run scavenger with the ASM1 because it eats your bullets. Why you dry, bro? Be wet all the time. Be a tank. Be a tank that performs this good. It'll never happen. I don't think I'll ever see a tank with dual Claptons in it. Hey, all the good people left. Yay. Time to shine. Oh yeah, go to operator, and then go to combat record, and then what's your score per minute? Oh, fuck, I dropped.
Score per minute. I missed it.
Damn.
I saw 14721, but I don't know where the decimal points were.
Well, it's definitely 147, not 1 point or anything. 147, that's crazy, dude. I'm at 228. That explains why when we play together without Michael, we do so much better.
Oh?
Because his score per minute's almost 300. So if you get matched based on your score per minute...
Collect dog tags, confirm kills.
Yeah. And that's the only thing I think matchmaking would work and why... Because there's so many different prestiges.
That is a definitely good way to track an ELO.
Yep.
Ensure is your kills per minute.
Well, it's not even kills. I mean, it's objective-based, too. That's what's cool about it.
Oh, so it's like...
So you get... In domination, your score per minute will shoot up because if you're killing people at the flag, you get 200 points for it while defending it and stuff like that. Capture the flag if you have the flag. You know, it's always 200 kills.
You think he could have done that to boost his, his kills per minute?
Could have.
Toughness is nice.
We've taken control.
I'm running like hot jerks right now.
Me too. Toughness scavenger, toughness scavenger. Scavenger blast suppressor, blind eye, light footed. And I've been thinking about going to flak jacket too.
We've lost the advantage.
Stuck in the terrain.
Careful, this is the map you can kill yourself very easily on.
I've already done it.
And now you know. Oh shit. Whoop. Me too.
We're in control.
I thought I had that jumping on lock. I did not.
Kill confirmed. Come on. Just seems to become a shooting gallery in the middle.
Yeah, it does that.
Kill confirmed.
I didn't even fly that time. Just walked off the edge.
You said, fuck it. Over it. Over it!
Done with this shit.
Oh, your teammate.
Why did we let that guy set up a turret?
It's alright, I'll just get behind it, punch it, and break it in one hit. Wasn't kidding. It's dumb.
We've lost control!
Oh! Damn! I got knifed.
the other guy.
There's a lot of grenades going on over in that little area we're fighting in.
Mr. Grenade. Well. Just the blender in the middle.
I'm up in it. It's all white in here.
Banjo.
Friendly UAV above. Enemy contact.
Oh, now they're hiding in the restaurant area.
Damn.
Oh, there was
still
one.
Finding them all.
One in the restaurant.
One in the window.
Nice, I've seen that. That was a good shot.
All the way from the other side.
I was right behind you when you did it.
Shot the other guy in the window. Anybody else gonna get in the window? Come on.
Only had one bullet. How are you gonna shoot a man with one bullet?
Keep
rude.
Slayer.
Lodging care package.
I just crushed a guy with my care package. Get wrecked. Get wrecked.
Friendly Vulcan above.
Unbelievable that that just worked, or that just happened.
Mine's easier to save.
Oh, that's true.
Can't wait till you fix that.
I think that would have been done already.
I mean, I know there's the Snap app thing. I don't want to play my game in a window.
No, I agree. Wholeheartedly agree with that statement. Oh, you bitch.
And I won't deny that most clips only need about 30 seconds, but... Online. Man, to try and capture that 30 seconds on the spot.
I think a lot of the problem is the 30 seconds you're given.
Yeah.
It's never like 30 seconds behind touching their button. It's like, fucking gotta land down in a goddamn tunnel.
It's so random about where it picks the start and capture those 30 seconds.
That's what it feels like, for sure. This guy's still here? Nope, good. I really
you
need
just
to reload.
Mash it and hope.
Pretty much. But I just don't. I can pull the highlight off Twitch now.
Yeah, that's true.
Friendly UAV above.
Yeah, I'm running cold-blooded too, so I don't make people's camera wiggle.
Nice.
Friendly UAV above.
These fights are getting close. Rank 49. Oh shit. Two more to go. Might be a little prestige tonight.
I didn't know what my rank is.
Our UAV is online.
Definitely won't be my turn.
Get up there.
I got him.
Enemy UAV above! Care package on standby. Kill confirmed.
Woo, buddy. Russ is getting warmed up. His sticks are feeling good in his hands. Feeling real good.
Damn. Shot the guy in the window. The guy came up beside me.
10 kill streak right now, dude.
Wow.
Getting it done.
Get ready.
11. And I won.
That was that's gonna be a match win kill too.
Fuck ADS.
Booyah.
I had to lead that game. Yeah, I did. 29-12. Yep. That's what's up. It's the kind of games I need, stuff like that.
The Five Avengers, comeback, savior, long shot. Payback, buzzkill, point blank, Kingslayer, your death.
Are you talking about your medals?
Yeah.
I got
10 longshot medals with this weapon.
Nice! I got 1 headshot, 5 Avengers, 1 comeback, 1 savior, 3 payback, 1 buzzkill, 1 double kill, 1 bloodthirsty, 1 merciless, 3 point blanks, 4 kingslayers, 2 near-death kills, 1 low blow, 1 dismantle, 1 raise, 1 in a million, 2 UAVs, and 2 care packages. Holy damn. Shit. That right there's some medals.
And all the things.
I still only have 1 dogfight medal. How do you do it? Google, be my hero. Google, how to dogfight.
I want shiny purple. Usable shiny purple.
Right. Why is this not a thing? I'm Googling it, and it's like, I don't know what you're talking about. Hmm? Well, this is the map I can do it on.
Oh, man.
Dogfight medals easy. I'm interested.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Prestige here. Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to get easy dogfight medals in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. A lot of you have been asking about my personal technique and what I do to get these things. So, with that said, I'm going to teach you probably the easiest method. A lot of your people think, wow, why didn't I think of that? So, with that said, let me just explain what a dogfight medal is for those of you that do not know and for those of you that are new. Basically, what you need to do to get a dogfight medal is, if your enemy is boost jumping in the air, you also need to boost jump in the air. Both need to be in the air due to a boost jump, and you have to kill your enemy while you're both in the air before you land to get a dogfight medal. Now, this is something that you would think happens all the time, but usually what's going to happen is, once you learn to kind of play the game, move around the maps, you're going to know which ways you can go to kind of get behind your enemy. That's going to happen a whole lot in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. You'll notice that you die from behind a whole lot. You'll get kills from behind a whole lot. So once you actually find an enemy and you actually find them, what you're going to want to do is wait for them to move positions. And this is where it gets kind of freaky. You're going to wait for them to make their way to a building, to a rooftop. You're going to wait for them to move positions. So kind of just sneak behind people, wait for them to move. If you know that they're going to jump up onto a rooftop, or you know they're going to have to jump to avoid an obstacle, get to a window, you're going to want to jump with them. Stay close enough to where you can still shoot them.
This is basically saying follow somebody from behind, and when they jump and kill them.
Wow.
He's like, it's so easy. It's like, sure, but I'm not the best at knowing where spawns are in this game, even still. Yeah, just get behind them, and when they jump with them and shoot them. Thanks, Captain.
Just make sure you shoot them in the head every time.
Headshot every time. No exceptions. It's really, really, I mean, it's standard stuff, guys. Standard stuff.
Did Lex narrate this?
Guys, you just win. It's really that easy.
Kill confirmed.
Out bombing run.
Oh, I almost got all the tags.
Bombing run get you?
Yeah.
ate a grenade. It was delicious.
I know. Gotta have your bowl of shrapnel.
Right.
Not enough bullets in my clip. All these people were now in front of my gun.
God damn, dude, this is an intense fucking game.
UAV is online. Care package inbound.
Like, I've stopped looking at the score. I don't even know what's going on.
I don't either. It's just there's a lot of death and mayhem going on. And I get a recon drone.
Yay, recon drone.
It's like, Rush, you're doing okay right now. You don't need anything else. But I want a share package. Someone else got it. I'll take the points, sure.
Recon drone deployed.
You motherfucker. Alright, I'm following a guy from behind. Waiting for him to jump. He had a buddy. He had a buddy. His buddy did not like my shenanigans.
Enemy missile strikes.
That's all I need is 10 dogfights. How do I only have one? One una potato. Holy shit, okay.
You use the hover thing?
No, because it's specifically... The way it's worded, it says boost jump. Both parties have to be boost jump. So not just a normal jump, either. Both
and
jumps.
Everyone has to be jumped.
Yeah. Well, not only that, but double jump. And that may be what's killing. Whoa! Nope! Nope! Fuck you, Lazar!
Oh, moments. Huge moments.
Following a guy again. Following a guy again. Jump! Damn, I thought he was gonna jump. Jump! Jump, you fool! I am on his toes. Well, he didn't jump. He felt like walking. I hope he watches the kill cam because I followed him halfway across the map. Stuck! Stuck on a wall! Stuck on another wall! That's why it's easier to walk on the highway.
Vandalism's more for it.
There you go.
I got the assist and the destruction. Can't get started.
Combat has slowed down. Everyone's like, oh, the button press is hard.
My jab at my fingers. Are they still keeping up?
Oh, man. We had them by, like, it seemed like 30 points there for a while.
Enemy missile strikes.
15.
Kill confirmed.
Damn it. Get damaged. I don't even care if you get killed, or just get damaged.
Kill confirmed.
Oh boy.
Oh.
Really? All right. There we go, UAV. Oh, we can't lose this, come on. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, no! Oh, I won it for us, woo!
Awesome, I was shooting all the peoples.
Woo! Oh, it wasn't me! Bullshit, I just got a double kill!
Mm-hmm. That's because he picked up the thing.
But I got a double kill and slid into both.
Oh,
it looked real fancy. Looked real fancy.
I got assassin clubs and explodiator.
It'd be nice if you quit giving me garbage out of these supply drops. No core. Biolab, please.
Completed. Double killer 3. 20 double kill medals.
Nice. That's pretty smart. Hardcore makes more sense. Hardcore because you can just tip fire. Because you kill people so quick in hardcore.
Oh.
Ah. Alright, you got some smart guys. Here on them interwebs.
Oh yeah, I'm using lightweight peripherals, cold-blooded, blast suppressor, and toughness.
Blast suppressor's so good. Yeah. It's cut my deaths, like, legitimately almost in half.
And with that, blast suppressor and cold-blooded, I mean, I almost just get confused for the enemy team all the time.
Yeah.
That was the first one. Not the good.
It would be nice not to die there. Would have been nice not to die there by somebody drop-shotting, too. That would have been cool.
Kill confirmed.
Alright. What's going on here? Not playing very good.
My hands.
The pig!
Does not compete over...
Acid spewing clouds with rainbows.
Yes. Or
bombs spewing clouds with rainbows.
Which is good in its own.
Oh yeah. Oh my god, I'm getting kills. Nothing's hitting people. Okay.
Yeah, I watched that and I still don't know how he did it. I just saw him shoot the ground and I was like, what?
I hate when I'm the ground. I didn't pick that position.
Kill confirmed.
It's not as bad as being depressed.
It's true.
Wall.
Kill confirmed.
Oh, I shot you in the foot. Killed you.
I don't want to give up on this challenge, but dude, this is not an easy one for me.
Kill confirmed.
Let's try this gun. Recon drone. Ooh, I don't know why he's
recon drone deployed.
I want out.
I don't want to do this anymore!
I got killed, goddammit. Should've just stayed in it.
How was he beating me with this royalty? ASM1, come on. Being wrecked
killed
by these SAC-3s,
killed
too.
Confirmed.
This is a bad match for me.
Kill confirmed.
Quick, change the channel.
Huh?
get out of there. Aw. Fucking long pistol. What the fuck is that thing?
M1 irons. Bullshit. Is what that thing is.
And it fucking fires like a shot.
Yeah, it does that. I'm dying to people that should be dying, so something's amiss here.
Wow, there's like so many of them.
See that? There's one less.
Two less. The other one ran. Trying to come in from the flanking position.
Take
care package on standby. Kill confirmed.
Yeah.
Enemy UAV above.
It's a feature that I understand why it needs to be there. It's not one I have to like, though.
Yeah.
Oh. How the hell did he... I slid right into that. What'd you get?
UAV.
I don't know, someone just dropped it and ran.
It's good stuff, I'll take it.
We're in control.
UAV assist, UAV assist.
Baggage. Are you really landing on top of the green thing? Why? Okay, no, you did. Oh my god, bombing.
Bombing run ready for orders.
This isn't the best map for it, but.
Friendly bombing run incoming.
I can actually see someone's laser sight. Before I got killed.
Nice, I just got 3 kills and I got the turret in there. Sweet. Our middle room, goddammit.
I watched that.
Nice. Do something against these guys, dude.
Kill confirmed.
I'm trying. Getting pinched.
Kill confirmed. We have the lead.
I've lost them now.
Got killed, so now they've got to be to the herb. They're running back to their room.
Our UAV is online. Friendly missile strikes incoming. Kill confirmed. Enemy UAV online.
Oh god, it's funny.
Friendly excess 1
guy. I have to aim on this.
Kill confirmed. Auto care package on standby.
Yeah.
Kill confirmed. Nice work, Sentinel.
We stepped it up there in the end. Pulled out the big V.
Look at you.
Oh yeah. All the confirms. I'll tell you what, this build is great, but it is blowing through batteries. Got bloodshot gloves again.
Ooh.
I got the KVA Assassin Exo finally.
Nice.
I don't really know what that's from doing. Did you get any dogfights? No. Whatever, I'm rocking a gold ASM1 speakeasy now. Fuck it. Bling blong. Oh yeah, hardcore. Test that out. See if that does any better. Hardcore TDM, go! We're probably not gonna fucking. There ain't gonna be any. Alright! That game was quick.
Oh, gosh. I was gonna go get a drink.
We can back out after this one, because I could use a beverage as well. It's fresh batteries.
Oh.
That was English. Got some ceramic tweezers finally, so I can squeeze my coils together without them, while being able to apply heat to it.
Cool.
It's very, very efficient. Hardcore team deathmatch. Excellent. All right, somebody jump with me. Let's jump together. All right.
Oh yeah, waiting. Fucking. It's like the fuck are we playing? Why am I not respawning?
I don't know why, how, or who, or where I just died from.
I have like no score or HUD.
Nope. Oh. Nobody's jumping. What is going on? Normally, like, the last hardcore matches didn't play like hardcore should be played. Everyone's just running around like a bunch of retards. Jumping around like fools. Apparently that's... people learned how to play hardcore again. That's unfortunate. Ugh. Nobody wants to jump. They just want me to jump and be shot.
They're all trying to do the achievement too.
No, nobody's jumping.
No, they're waiting for everyone else to jump.
Oh. Hard to do when you're sitting in a corner, I'm just saying.
Oh.
Heck, the guy with a grenade though. That's pretty awesome. Jump with me! Or not. At some point, I gotta start playing series.
Oh, I got the long shot, but I still got kill.
Alright, I can't do shit. This was a bad idea. Go back to the ARX. This is a full game, and there's like nobody.
Camping bitches.
Pretty much. Yep. I feel you there. Oh my god.
At this point, why don't we just line up on sides and fire at each other and see who wins?
Well, I'm stuck in a little unique area. This is a thing. I've got a gun that if you put the crosshair on someone and pull the trigger in this hardcore, you get a kill. I'm on a pipe that I didn't think you could get on. So this is fun.
Now try and find.
Oh, he found me! Impressive. That's probably the guy I just killed. All right. I got handed a grenade. And apparently I took it gratefully. I was like, oh, I thank you, my favorite, grenades. Damn. Gets me every time. Ow. Our whole team's camping too. I get to watch them sit around to do nothing while I'm dead.
I can't.
It's like, respawn. Behind us. Fuck, he's in front of me. And then they're bad shots after they see someone. So bad. Here, you moving that controller around.
I can't take the boredom!
This 3 seconds is horrible.
Why can't we instant respawn and take it away?
This is the most boring match in all of streaming history.
Mm-hmm.
I've seen somebody. Bet I catch a grenade again. Hey, I was going to the corner of the map. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. I've killed that same dude, like, and that's it. Oh, good thing friendly fire's not on.
My eyeball. That damn eyelash to my eyeball.
That is never good.
Oh, it went to the other eyeball, what the fuck?
How's that work?
No.
10 seconds? What the fuck? Ten-second respawn.
Oh.
Was 5. It's like the longer you live, the longer you respawn is. That's horse dicks.
Yeah.
That is the dick of a horse.
I mean, I haven't killed anyone, so I mean, why am I being punished?
Right. Also, for that matter, why am I being punished when I got 3 kills and survived like a minute and a half?
Hmm?
Holy crap, I got shot and didn't die. Impressive.
Reloading, keep it covering fire.
I think they're all in the train yard.
Are they? So we're 4 of us up top in a building. So I'm like, okay, I'm out.
I faced the green train yard and got shot. I see a dude on top of one and just got shot again.
I forgot your health doesn't come back on hardcore. I'm all red and scary screened.
Yeah, I see that.
What?
Oh, hey, the mini map.
Only time you get a mini map is through a UAV. This is bad. Damn it! Everybody I see gets killed before I can kill them. All I have to do is get sneezed on and I'm dead too.
Nothing more we can do here, Cyril.
I think I'm gonna stop the stream there so I can get to bed a little early tonight. Thank you all so much for watching. You guys have yourselves a good night, and I'll see you again tomorrow night. Appreciate it, guys.